You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 0.458. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 3 over 8 equals 0.375. 1 over 6 equals 0.167. 1 over 4 equals 0.25. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 0.375 minus 0.167 equals 0.208. 0.208 plus 0.25 equals 0.458. And so the final result is 0.458.